हेलो एवरीवन। सो ये एग्जांपल एक करते हैं हम लोग, जो कि हमें डोमेन रेंज का थोड़ा सा और आइडिया क्लियर करने में हेल्प करेगा। ऑलराइट, सो डोमेन ऑफ द फंक्शन, तो सबसे पहले हम फंक्शन को लिख लेते हैं, दैट एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, इट इज एक्स अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन। तो ये फंक्शन देखते ही हमारे मन में सबसे पहले आएगा दैट ये जो फंक्शन है वो हमारा रैशनल फंक्शन है। एफ एन मीन्स फंक्शन, ओके। सो एक्स अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन इज अ फंक्शन। वॉट काइंड ऑफ फंक्शन? इट इज अ रैशनल फंक्शन वेयर, तो पी बाई क्यू फॉर्म में हो गया, पी एक्स अपॉन क्यू एक्स, वेयर पी एक्स इज वॉट। सो पी एक्स इज एक्स एंड क्यू एक्स इज वॉट, इट इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन। एंड वेन एवर वी हैव डिफाइंड अ फंक्शन, रैशनल फंक्शन, दैट डिनोमिनेटर शुड नॉट बी इक्वल टू जीरो। इट मीन्स दैट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन शुड नॉट बी इक्वल टू जीरो। Now look at this function. It is always a positive number, because if you put a negative number x, this will not give you a negative number. Which one? X square plus 1. For x less than 0, if x is negative, still x square plus 1 is a positive number. Okay, and it can be equal to 0. Not for this one. Strictly greater than 0, because it is 0. It cannot be equal to 0 anywhere. Because if you put x equal to 0, then this will give you 1. If you put x equal to minus 1, then this will give you minus 1 square plus 1 plus 2. So this will give you plus 2. So for all negative numbers, it is greater than 0. Okay? And for positive number, it will give you a positive number. There is no problem, because x square is always positive. It means that x square plus 1, it cannot be equal to 0. What it is, that we will see in the coming lectures, but here it is concluded that it is not equal to 0 for any real number x. Alright. So what is the domain of the function? It means the denominator is not 0 anywhere in the real number system. Therefore, I have no problem with any real number by substituting into fx. Okay, this will give you a real number, that is for sure. So it means that the domain of the function is R. Alright. Then we will calculate that how to calculate the range of the function. So range of fx equal to x upon x square plus 1. So for range, again you will do the same thing, that put y equal to the function, the formula, and calculate x from here. So how we will calculate? X square y cross multiply plus y equal to x. So this will give you x square y minus x plus y equal to 0. Is it okay? So it is of the form that ax square plus bx plus c. Okay, so a is y here, a is y, and my b is what? Sorry, b is minus 1 and c is y. Is it okay? So apply the Dharachara formula. So I will calculate x. Okay, because I have to find that x is equal to gy. So my x is from here, that minus b plus minus, therefore this will be equal to plus 1 plus minus under root b square minus 4ac, that is minus 1 square 1 minus 4ac. A is what? It is y, and c is what? It is also y. Therefore 4y square will be there, divided by 2y. Now we have to look at for what values of y this x equal to gy will give you a real number. Always, okay. So the first thing we need to notice, it is also a rational, it is also a form of the rational function, but this is a square root of 1 minus 4 y square, and this denominator should not be equal to 0. So I can write that y should not be equal to 0. It means that y equal to 0 will not be included in this, what, the range of this function. Okay, so range of this function, in the range of this function, y equal to 0 is not included. Okay, because y is equal to 0, then x will approaches to infinity. That has no meaning in the real number system. Okay, because it is not available in the real number system, so y should not be equal to 0. And the square root, the term under the square root, this will be positive. This will be what? This will be 4y square. It should be greater than or equal to 0. Okay. First, I will simplify, and I will again write it that y should not be equal to 0. Okay. So you need to remember this thing. So 1 minus 4y square equal to 0, and you have to solve for this what? So I will write in this way that 4y square minus 1 is less than 0. How this step arises? For example, you have a y, and y is greater than 2. It means that all the numbers of y bigger than 2 are satisfied here. It means that this will be valid for 2.1, 2.2, 2.3, 3, and so on. All the numbers which are bigger than 2, this inequality will be valid. So if you substitute minus sign here and will multiply with the minus sign, then the inequality will be reversed. Why? Because now you will put y is less than minus 2. Okay, so इसको एक और example से समझ सकते हैं that one is bigger than for example 0.5. Then if you multiply with the minus sign, then minus 1 and minus 0.5. Now which one is bigger than? Minus 0.5 will be bigger. Alright, it means that minus 1 is less than minus 0.5. So in this way inequalities will be dealt. Alright, so 4y square minus 1, just I will simplify by using e square minus b square, because it looks like 2y whole square minus 1, less than equal to 0. Okay, so I will write 2y minus 1 because it is also expressed that 1 square. Okay, so here this will be 2y minus 1 and this will be 2y plus 1. So it is less than equal to 0. Alright, we solve this inequality how? Locate the solutions of these two on the number line. So first you will give the 2y minus 1 will give you y is equal to half. So locate half. And this one will give you negative half. So negative of half located on the number line. Now look at this. So you can more simplify with this one, that y minus 1 by 2 divide by 2 simply, and y plus 1 by 2, it is less than equal to 0. Okay. Now you choose a number bigger than 1 by 2. For example, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So for 1, 2, 3 and so on, whenever you substitute these values to y, this expression will give you a positive sign. Okay, because y minus half is positive, y minus 1 by 2 is positive for what? Whenever y is bigger than half. It means that here only this expression will be positive here. Is it okay? For the values greater than half, this whole expression will give you a positive number. That is for clear. Is it okay? And for the values between minus half to half, look at this. Y minus half, and you substitute 0 for example. 0 minus 1 by 2 is what? It is minus 1 by 2. And 0 plus 1 by 2 is a positive number. So negative into positive will give you what? Negative number. And for all the numbers between minus half to half, this whole expression will give you a negative number. So minus sign will be here. Is it okay? So in this way you can also make. That is the concept of the inequalities. Alright. And what about minus 1 by 2? The numbers which are less than minus half. We are talking about real number system. So all the near numbers, real numbers less than minus half. So what about less than minus half? Again choose a number, for example minus 3. And minus 3 minus half is what? It will give you a negative number. Just you have to check the sign. So minus 3 and minus half, this will give you a negative number. And minus 3 and plus half, this will give you what? Also a negative number. So negative into negative will give you the positive number. So this will also be a positive sign. What these are means? These are means in these regions, the value of this expression is always positive. In minus half to half, the value of this expression is always a negative number. Aap koi bhi number substitute karenge between minus half to half, so this expression will give you a negative number. In the similar way, the value is greater than half, these value, this expression will give you a positive number. Okay. Now, what we have located? We have located the points at which this inequality is satisfied, and then not inequality is satisfied, not right now. Right now, we have located the points at which these values are 0. Therefore, minus half and half. And then what we have done, we have selected that from where to where this expression will give you a positive number, from where to where this expression will give you a negative number. That's it. And now we will look at the solution of this inequality. So this inequality says that this expression has to be negative always. Okay, less than equal to 0. So therefore, only this will be considered. What? Minus half to half. It means that for this inequality, it means that the solution of y minus 1 by 2, y plus 1 by 2 is this. So the solution, it means that the number which satisfy this inequality is what? Y belongs to minus half to half. Because the equality sign is available, therefore I enclosed this endpoints. Okay. But one thing we need to notice, that y should not be equal to 0. And y equal to 0 is available in this interval. Therefore, I will exclude 0. It means that all the numbers between minus half and half are included except 0. 0 will not be included. So, I can locate here 0. Because 0 I have not considered, 0 is not considered. Whenever I have to exclude something, I will just the empty circle I will make. Okay. So 0 is a point here, like this. 0 is a point here. It means that 0 is included. So I can express this solution also like this. Minus half to 0. Minus half is included and 0 is excluded. Therefore, I will exclude like this. Open interval. Union open interval 0 to 1 by 2. So this is what it is, the solution. Is it okay? So this is a solution of this inequality. Okay, but what we have to look, so this inequality, and one more restriction was there, that y should not be equal to 0. Ab ye answer hua ki nahi hua, ye dekhe, ye jo solution aaya wo is inequality ka aaya. Ab kya ye range mein yahi sare points included honge, ye ek question hai. Okay, to iske liye kya karenge, hum usi formula pe jayenge jo hamara range of the function tha, that is this one. Ab dekhe, रेंज होता है वो हमारा कोडोमेन में होता है. इट मींस दैट रेंज में वो एलिमेंट्स कलेक्ट होते हैं जो मैप्ड होते हैं, यानी कि जो जिनकी इमेज हम वहां पर लेंगे. तो ऑल द इमेज पॉइंट्स. ओके, अब देखिए x इक्वल टू 0. अब ध्यान से देखिए, y जो हमारा ये जो फंक्शन हुआ ये इक्वल टू y है, तो x इक्वल टू 0 की इमेज क्या हुई? x इक्वल टू 0 की इमेज क्या हुई? ये क्या 0 हुई? इसका मतलब क्या है, y इक्वल टू 0 जो है वो हमारा रेंज में आ रहा है. ओके, लेकिन जो हमने इनइक्वालिटी सॉल्व की थी उससे हमारा 0 इंक्लूड नहीं हो रहा था. लेकिन जब भी ऐसा केस आए, जब कोई पॉइंट्स इंक्लूड होते हैं कोई नहीं होते हैं, तो हमें एक बार फंक्शन पे भी नजर डाल लेनी चाहिए कि जब x 0 होगा तो हमारा y 0 होगा. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि 0 जो है वो उसमें आ रहा है, किसमें? रेंज में आ रहा है. Therefore, the range of this function will become minus half to half. Okay, 0 will be included in this approach. Okay, ऐसे हम देखेंगे तो 0 की इमेज हमें मिल रही है, इसका मतलब रेंज में 0 इंक्लूड हो रहा है. बट जो हमने ये सॉल्व किया था, जिसमें हमने इनइक्वालिटी शो की थी कि x इक्वल टू जी वाई हमारा y इक्वल टू 0 के लिए रियल नहीं बचेगा इस एक्सप्रेशन से. बट जब भी ऐसा होगा कि कोई वैल्यू एक्सक्लूड हो रही हो, तो एक बार हमें फॉर्मूला में भी चेक कर लेना चाहिए कि यहाँ पर x हमने 0 जब सब्स्टिट्यूट किया तो y तो हमारा 0 मिला. दिस मीन्स दैट 0, द प्री इमेज ऑफ 0 is what? 0. Pre-image of 0 is 0 and image of 0 is 0. If still you want to check, then you can also substitute 0 here. कि 0 कोई member, हम ये भी check कर सकते हैं कि कोई member जो है हमारा, वो range में होगा कि नहीं होगा, तो उस member को y की जगह रख दीजिए आप. तो जैसे हमने y की जगह 0 रखा, x हमारा 0 हुआ. इसका मतलब 0 pre-image आपको मिल रहा है. तो 0 range में include हो गया. Therefore, the range of this function will become, the range of this function will become minus half to half closed to half. Is it okay? तो ये थोड़ा सा confusing problem हो सकता है, but आपको हमेशा याद रखना है कि जब भी आप range calculate करें, और अगर कभी भी आपको doubt हो कि certain point is in the range or not, then you have to substitute that point in place of y in the given function to check that value of x is calculated or not. Is it okay? So, ये बहुत ही important problem है, जो कि हमें domain range का एक clear picture देता है, कि हम analytically उसको कैसे solve करें, by calculation. अब हम graph से उसको solve करते हैं, तो हर function का आप graph नहीं बना सकते हैं, इसका तो एक बार बना भी सकते हैं, but for this, we need to learn few more techniques to plot the graph of this type of function. Okay, so whenever you see the domain and range, just you have to focus that how to calculate the domain and range when the function, what kind of function is given. Okay, and so this, जैसे हमने देखा कि इसमें zero हमारा उसमें जो inequalities की help से हम जो कर रहे थे उसमें zero include नहीं हो रहा था, but जैसे ही हमने function को देखा तो यहाँ से एकदम clear हो गया कि ये हमारा जो है range में zero include.